Yeah.
You can calculate kinetic energy by taking one half.